I'm mad at how they do a cap, man. That shit fucked up. They didn't settle. He should have a chance to come back, man. He can throw that ball. It's fucked up, man. They say they ain't got no room for him. That's why that man hit that other man in the head. I was sorry, like, what? Let somebody do that. He was trying to help Cap out. Like, maybe they got a job. Oh, baby! They need a quarterback. He need a quarterback. He got a job right here. He was trying to knock that whole shit over. Like, you know, he ain't gonna be no starter. He gonna be a backup. He just gonna stand on the sideline. If he get on the team as a backup quarterback, did you know how bad the starter gotta be before they let him on the field? The starter gonna be like, coach, they knocked my goddamn eyeballs out. He gonna look at Cap. He gonna be standing there with an afro like, oh, hey, man. Put me in the game, coach. I'm ready to go. I'm like, man, put these glasses on. Get your mind out. We don't need all this social shit. Come right back out. I'm for real, coach. They stepped on my eyeballs. They loose. It was a fumble with eyeballs. Gonna look at Cap. Cap like, come on, coach. I'm ready, baby. Picking out his afro and shit. Got a police brutality shirt on. Coach like, man, just take this stick. And get your ass back in there. Okay, quick, it. Now you out there blind in the motherfucker. Coach, please, I can't see a motherfucking thing. You take this goddamn service dog and you get your ass back in that goddamn game. Goddamn. You're in the center with a goddamn dog. Hey man, that's pretty good, right? That's brand new. Y'all like that shit? Straight up, I ain't never seen nobody turn this into no dog.